something, we'll be crushed along with Callisto. We have no choice.
No, like, real chapter stops here.
Enemy walking tank, spider.
See, I don't mind crashing the inside of their ship. Okay, haven't leveled up yet, but I'm close. Why is there a Metatron around here, but I'll have to live with that.
You can grab objects which may be useful in battle
with oh.
Do you want to see how it's done?
Yes, please.
More tutorials.
I will explain about grabbing objects. Jehuti can grab and use objects around it by pressing the circle button. When Jehuti is grabbing an object, press the square button for a powerful close-range attack with the object. When Jehuti is holding an object, press the circle button again to throw it.
Aha!
Jehuti can guard itself with some objects from normally unguardable attacks by pressing the R1 button. Some objects will explode on impact. The explanation of grabbing objects is complete.
That seems bad. Okay.
I will explain how to grab an enemy. By pressing the circle button near an enemy, Jehuti can grab it. You can also grab
All right.
a guarding enemy. When Jehuti is holding an enemy, press the square button to swing it around as a weapon.
That's a new one. Normally, before you could just throw them.
When Jehuti is holding an enemy, press the circle button again to throw him.
Oh, okay. All right.
When Jehuti is holding an enemy, press the R1 button to guard with it. Guarding with a held enemy can block attacks that are normally unguardable.
I feel like it's going to become useful in certain situations.
If you hold an enemy for too long, he can shake your hold off. You can paralyze an escaping enemy by bursting.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Ending the explanation about grabbing enemies.
Okay.
Ending training.
All right.
Destroy the cellar generating enemies.
There we go. Much better. I needed that. Okay.
Enemy approaching. Long distance support type. Mummy head. Be careful. Enemy destroyed.
If this is going to give me a health item, I will take it. Also, I'm probably just going to save after each room, just because... Well, we're in orbit now. Right. Grabbable objects.
The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow.
I wondered if I smash this, will this cause problems? Nope.
is not damaged by an energy attack. You will need to make a physical attack.
A physical attack?
A blade, or something used in close combat.
But it seems the blades can't reach it.
Look for something useful to attack.
Oh, throw.
What's wrong?
Alright, so yeah, the melee's not getting it, so that, I need this.
That stack of building materials on the outside wall looks useful in an attack. You can grab by pressing the circle button when in front of something.
Yep.
Then lock on to the enemy, and throw by
I'm getting you!
Ooh! That actually worked! Also, slightly Freudian!
Jody.
Is that you, Viola?
Perhaps you're speaking to a battle AI.
She's AI? Hey, Viola!
It is just a replica being made by using her past battle data and part of her character. I don't think you can get a response.
Wait, Viola from the first game?
What happened to Viola?
The applicable frame runner is already dead.
She died?
In the year 2172.
Yeah, that's...
It was a matter under the control of the Space Force. Bahram attacked the colony orbiting a satellite of Jupiter and stole an orbital frame which was under development.
Was she involved with that? Which orbital frame was taken?
The orbital frame Anubis. Jehuti was their target too, but they didn't get this frame.
Jehuti was collected by someone who had much to fear from Bahram before it was abandoned on Callisto.
That is about right.
Who was commanding the Antilia raid?
That was the commander of Bahram, Colonel Noman.
Noman. What's the matter?
It is a resonance reaction.
Oh.
Resonance?
It is
Anubis.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.